Okay, now the ground is gradually getting ready for the putting the frame of the hotbed. This is the irrigation system that I put here. This is a pipe joined by tape, duct tape together, and the pipe has drilled holes at the bottom of it, so the water which was poured into the source would be distributed. As you see, it is now going to be removed and probably used somewhere else.